Stevie G lifts the trophy with 3 years, as it's sometimes referred to. It's their first trophy in 6 years for Liverpool, and it's the first time they've been back to Wembley in 16 years, would you believe? Remember the white suits, the Spice Boys?
I'm looking at Craig Bellamy, he doesn't look happy there, does he?
Well, obviously the Cardiff connection. He's not going to overly celebrate, is he? Obviously, he was in Cardiff last year, a club close to his heart.
Yeah.
He did promise, didn't he, before this game, that he would get his
You're right, Craig's a sensitive.
He's Welsh.
He's Welsh, he's sensitive, he's all his mates are there, you know, but, you know, he should be celebrating. You know, he's won, he only played for the badge that's on his chest.
And you've got to enjoy these special moments.
Of course.
Greeting some great players that played their whole careers and not being, you know, won FA Cups and League Cups and playing Cup Finals. I mean, I'll tell you now as a player, it's a very special. It has disappointed me a little bit to see the teams have kind of devalued the FA Cup and the Carling Cup. And we've seen at the end of the game how much it's meant to the Liverpool players to win this trophy.
Mm-hmm.
You know, because to play at Wembley in a major showpiece, you know, when I was a lad growing up, that was all you ever wanted to do, playing that FA Cup final. And they kind of degraded it a little bit. But you see how